Welcome to Bon Bon Skating Online Academy. Today in my vlog, I would like to share with you how to do Y spiral position on the floor. And we will talk about what's the difference between when you grab your Y spiral with a toe and when you grab your Y spiral with a heel. So let's begin our lesson. So, we have two ways how we can grab our foot, and which way do you prefer more? It is just your decision. Your palm, your heel, and you take like this. Second way, your palm, and you take toes like this. A spiral is an element in figure skating where the skater glides on one foot while raising the free leg above hip level. It is akin to the arabesque in ballet. Spiral positions are classified according to the skating leg, left or right, edge outside or inside, direction the skater is traveling, forward or backward, and the position of the free leg, backward, forward, sideways. Spirals are a required element in ladies singles and pair skating. Standing side split or a standing open front split is a technical term for various sports and athletic activities, where the skill is a side split or an open front split depends mainly on the rotation of the supporting leg. In the sport of figure skating, this position is called the I spin or the Y spin. The choice usually depends on ability to do one split or the other while on the ground. A standing open front split can quickly be turned into a standing side split if the supporting leg turns out. It is recommended to master at least one of the two splits mentioned above prior to working on the standing variations. The goal of this routine is absolute posterior chain flexibility. This flexibility is measured by having absolutely no restriction in the hamstrings and other synergists such as calf, lower, adductors, and glutes. Social networks, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube channel, Bon Bon Skating Online Academy. I always need new followers. Comments, shares, likes are welcome.